Hello to everyone. Let me introduce myself. My name is Alexandra Tsigarida. I am an assistant professor at Eastman Institute of Oral Health in the dental school. I specialize in periodontology. So you can imagine that I've been through many years of studying and educating myself in different institutions, 5 years dental school in Greece, another 3 years of residency here, a master on top of that. So that was a lot of work. But the interesting thing about all this education I had is that all the courses that I took had pretty much the same format. So in every institution I went and I attended, I always had to read multiple articles during the week. It was always face-to-face sessions with my professors. And at the end, we always had an assessment in the form of a multiple choice question. So that was the same thing going over and over again wherever I went. And of course, as dentists, we have also the clinical aspect. So there was a lab work that we had to do. People would show us how we should do certain things, and then we just had to do it. So I feel really, really fortunate because I had the opportunity to take these courses at Warner School, because this completely changed my perspective in the way that teaching and learning works. The first thing that I learned is that people are different. We cannot do the same thing and follow exactly the same pattern in our educational system for every single student. So everyone has his weaknesses and his strengths. So having a variety of tools and having a variety of options for people to learn and for us to assess them is extremely, extremely valuable. I was skeptical because I didn't know whether when I was taking the course I will be able to have a very good interaction, the same type of interaction we have in a face-to-face session. This proved to be wrong. I feel that the tools and the methods that were used were really, really valuable. Well, number one is the Zoom tool that we used in your course, Eric. That was extremely helpful. It's like having the person next to you, extremely high quality, compared to Blackboard Collaborate that didn't work very well in the past. It was the type of activities that we had to do, so going through the discussion boards, having to answer to our classmates, created a wonderful interaction and made us think twice about how we should talk to each other, what exactly have we learned, how valuable this is. So I'm really, really fortunate about that. And the other thing that I feel it was really important, and for me it happened through the online teaching, is that I learned how teaching works in general. As I told you, I'm a dentist. I never had any experience of how people should teach. I only had one specific pattern in my mind. And as soon as I entered the school, things completely changed. So I was able to apply different type of teaching methodologies now that I'm developing my own courses for my own students. And at the end of the day, I feel that it all depends on what type of material you're trying to teach and to the what is the target group you're working on. Specifically for us, in the dental school, there are certain things that can be taught completely online, and I feel that would be really, really helpful. But at the same time, there's some other things that can be only, I guess, in a hybrid mode, like having the online version as well as the face-to-face, just like what Rafaela mentioned before. So I think that the online teaching provides a wonderful foundation for people to learn how this process works, number one. And there's so many different tools that you can use and you can combine so as to make sure that you accommodate the needs of your students. And I feel that was like an excellent choice for me and an excellent class as well. My slide is here, yes. Yeah. A little bit late, but it's okay. Regarding the isolation, it's something that I already mentioned. That's what I felt in the beginning, but I was completely wrong. Regarding the interaction with the professor and the classmates, that's another thing that I mentioned too. It has to do with the activities that you have to do, as well as the tools that are being used. So technology is really important, the choice of technology and the choice of the interactions. For me as a student, it was easier. I'm sure that for the teaching aspect is not that easy. We mentioned that before. And whether I was able to learn, definitely yes. definitely was in-depth knowledge, and this is something that I would definitely gonna use for my students as well. Thank you so much.